we are here to deter. And a part of that deterrence is putting this formation together as part of a really exceptionally strong team of teams. I would view it as a deterrent. And if I was looking at it through the lens of a potential aggressor, I would say it's an exceptionally capable deterrent.